When Steven Vitali was a little boy, he dreamt of composing and performing music, so that one day people around the world could hear it and perhaps be inspired in some profound way. As a little boy, he would play for hours and hours, on an old upright piano, that Steven soon named, Mr. Magic, calling it his magical piano.